very difficult times in the last 8 years. I had a stroke 8 years ago, and that interrupted my life. So I'm a bit lost, and I don't have parts of my body.